We want to evaluate the indefinite integral, or determine the antiderivative, using the method of substitution. We often use the method of substitution when the given integral does not fit one of the basic integration formulas. And by performing substitution, we can often simplify the integral. We begin by analyzing the integrand function. We want to let u equal part of the integrand function so that the derivative of u resembles the remaining part. Notice the exponent on e is degree 3 and 7x squared is degree 2. We also know when we differentiate a polynomial function or a monomial function, it drops by 1 degree. This indicates we'll let u equal the higher degree part. In this case, we'll let u equal negative 3x cubed. Next, we determine differential u. Differential u is equal to the derivative of u with respect to x times dx, which indicates du equals negative 9x squared times dx. And now we compare u and du to the given integral. We know u is equal to negative 3x squared, which gives us e to the u, and we're left with 7x squared dx. And we have du equals negative 9x squared dx. Before we perform a substitution, we'll divide both sides of the du equation by negative 9. Simplifying, we have negative 1/9 du equals x squared dx. Now that we know negative 1/9 du equals x squared dx, we can substitute negative 1/9 du for x squared dx. Now we write the integral with respect to u. We have the integral of 7, and then again, x squared dx equals negative 1/9 du. We'll write the du on the right. And because negative 3x squared equals u, we have e to the u. Let's go ahead and factor out negative 7/9 and write this as negative 7/9 times integral of e to the u du. Notice now we have a very basic integral. We now integrate with respect to u and then write the antiderivative back in terms of x. Recall the integral of e to the u with respect to u equals e to the u plus c, which indicates the antiderivative with respect to u is negative 7/9 e to the u plus c, and therefore the antiderivative with respect to x is equal to negative 7/9 times e to the negative 3x cubed plus c. I hope you found this helpful.